Man, I'm not even gonna lie, man. This game is pretty scary, man. It's pretty chilling. Find an elevator to see Dawson Communications. What the hell is wrong with this elevator? Take the elevator up to him.
Stay back.
Oh shit.
Guys, over here. Someone's here.
Oh shit, I gotta slide. Man, this game. Okay. That's why I got all foggy in here. The motherfuckers came back. Came back. Oh yeah, I gotta go. Hold up. Damn, bruh. I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna have to knock their ass out. Oh shit. Woohoo! Fully loaded. I'm gonna kill him. I don't care. Fuck it. Because hey, isn't this where I came from?
The flag recorder. What? No!
Damn. What the fuck? Okay, now I'm getting scared. Turn into the code system and use our current code. Oh shit. Okay, so now I get it. Boy, I got that security scanner, boy. I don't like that one. Thank you. my god. Okay, hold up. Hack the elevator to Sugestcon. Oh my god. Shit. Come on. Come on. Fuck, bruh. I fucking died, bruh. I'm pissed, bruh.
Oh, God. That's the flight recorder.
Security lockdown initiated. Please wait for security check. first report to reception.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Siegson is losing the tech race.
I need to get into comms control.
It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Some kind of tracker.
It's been modified.
No problem.
Thank you.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship. There's gotta be another way inside.
Let me pass. It's me. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut-tut. This is all this happening.
Thank you.
Today. Tomorrow. Together.
Come on.
What?
Torrens, what the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond. We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Okay, now it's just going right. Oh, I didn't know I could move this.
Synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuel. I guess Sigson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature.
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Valet. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Thank you.
exploration is of primary importance to Ella Dutani. Under existing corporate agreements, we should remind you that you must not attempt to read its contents, nor disclose its presence to any third party. We'll be with you soon. A private message from Marshall Gates will follow.
Isn't authorized in this facility.
our brother and will work you with you.
Thank you.
expensive. I'm reliable. You know my face. We're working, Joe.
Oh shit. Hold up. Oh shit! Why you tripping, bruh? Thank you.